Hello dear students, today we take the part 2 of sports and games. Dear students, in previous class what we learned? Yes, we learned the outdoor, what are the games and sports, why do we play the games and also why do we play? Tell me, we playing the games, we make six active, healthy and also wealthy. Yes, health is true wealth. Games and sports gives us discipline and also teach us team spirit. Dear students, also we learn the outdoor games and the indoor games. When we play in the out of the house, we call the outdoor games. We play in the house, we call the indoor games. And also, which are the indoor games and also outdoor games, we learned. Okay dear students, and also we pick out the add and out. See, and next where we play in the games. Okay, we already this are learned. Yes or no? Yes. And also we learn this all objects, we know this all objects. And also another games we learn, another games is there, we already is these are completed. Next, in this class we taken sports and games page number 106. Dears, 106, first I teach you the first I today I showing the games of story. And next this class we already told you another more story in this video. First we'll take the story and you have to watch and listen and asking you questions. What are the sports you have to see in this video? Okay dear friends, let's go. First we have to watch and listen the story and next continue the class. Okay dear students, let's we go. Yes.
Finish the game. has to collect all the objects as fast as he can to reach the finish line. Will you help him? Tap on the fruits to collect them.
Okay, dear students, next come to the page number 106. Let's we go. Yes. See, let's 106. What the sports you have to see in the previous video? Tell me. Yes, and also how they are playing. Yes or no? So many questions are there in this sports video. Okay, let's save that type of these video watching this video. See, there are some questions you have to talk with your partner or any friend. Okay, just see in this page, talk to your friend about what you like to play. You can begin. First, I like playing dash. Which playing? I like to play playing skipping. What do you like to play? You have to ask to your friend. Okay. Next, ask to your partner. When do you like? What do you like to play? Then skipping. What do you like to play? Why are you liking that place? That playing is I like it. Skipping and jumping and mind fresh and body stretches and also sweating. Is so many uses is there in the skipping. So I like the skipping. These are the reason. So same this type, you have to talk with your partner. Which is your favorite game? What we learn in these games? What are the uses of the games? So you have to ask with your friend, and what they talking in English? How they talking? How to observe and learn these sentences. Okay, same. Next, come to the, you can use these words. You have to these words, which is our favorite game, indoor games, outdoor games, and also cricket, chess, carrom, badminton, hockey, football, marbles, hide and seek, tug of war. You have to use these all words. How to talk with your friend? How to? These all you have to use as. Okay, dear students. Yes. Go to the next page. See, here also story is there. What the story? Yes. First they giving the pictures, tree and the hunter and also the dove is there. So listen. You have to create the story. You have to watching this picture and create the story. The first one, they giving the story. The picture of the tree is, what they saying? See, they giving, keep the finger, the first one. Many doves lived happy on a big tree. Listen, many doves lived happily on a big tree. So many birds is there. They are happy, live together in the big tree. Okay. The second one, keep the finger. One day, a hunter come to the scratched some grains near the tree. Scratched means chaduruvudu, haruduvudu. Some grains, kaalgalanna, near the tree. Okay, what is the second one? What they know? A hunter came and scratched some grains near the tree. ಕಾಳುಗಳನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಟ್ರೀ ಹತ್ರ ಹಾಕ್ತಾನೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್, ಯಾಸ್ ದೇ ಏಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರೈನ್ಸ್, ಆಸ್ ದೇ ಏಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರೈನ್ಸ್ ದ ಹಂಟರ್ಸ್ ನೆಟ್ ಫಿಲ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ದ ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಎನ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಎನ್ ಎಂಟರ್ಸ್ ನೆಟ್ ಫಿಲ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ದ ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ವೆನ್ ಆಸ್ ದೇ ಏಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರೈನ್ಸ್, ಆಸ್ ದೇ ಏಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರೈನ್ಸ್ ದ ಹಂಟರ್ಸ್ ನೆಟ್ ಫಿಲ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ದ ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್, ಒನ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಡವ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ಡ್ ದ ಅದರ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ಒನ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಡವ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ ದ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಕಾಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಮೀ. ವಾಟ್ ದೆ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್, ಹಲೋ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಾಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಮೀ. ಆಲ್ ದ ಡವ್ಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ಡ್ ಅಪ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ಲೂ ಅವೇ. What they do it? All the doves picked up the parts of the net and flew away. The hunter was surprised to see all the dove flying away. The hunter was surprised to see all the dove flying away. Okay, dear students, this is the story of the wise dove. The story of the name is the wise dove. The pupils, students, you have to look at the picture and follow the story. Look at the picture and follow the story. You have to learn the 6 sentences and you have to tell me in WhatsApp audio. See, first one is the many dove lived happily on a big tree. The second one, one day a hunter come and scratched some grains near the tree. As they ate the grains, the hunter net fell upon the birds. One old dove advised the others to be calm and listen to me. Next, all the dove picked up parts of the net and flew away. The hunter was surprised to see all the doves flying away. Yes, what we learn this all? Yes, we learn the unity is the strength. Tell me, unity is the strength. There is another old dove, the wise dove. They giving the plan to fly over the sky. So, this moral is, the story of the moral is the, what is that giving the moral? Yes, unity is the strength. Okay, dear students, you have to learn this and also learn this and you have to tell me the story. Okay, next, go to the next page. See, listen to the teacher and circle only those picture which related to the story of the wise dove. See, they giving the some pictures, we have to observe first and what the picture is related to the is in previous story. Okay, the what the first one? Yes, the first one is the camel. The camel is related to the story? No, it's not. Yes, the tree, oh yes, is related to the story. So we circle the tree. Okay, the next one, grains, this also related to the, yes, related to the story. Okay, next, water, no, is not related to the picture. Yes, next, there is giving the dove pictures, this is related to the story. Okay, dear students, next, they giving the clouds. Yes, the clouds is also is there. This one is the related to the story. Okay, yes, completed. The last row, they giving the hunter. Yes, we already see the hunter in this story. Okay, next, boys, no, is not in their story. The last one is the net. the bird catcher net. This one is the, yes, this one is the circle the net. Okay, yes, this page is completed. These all picture is related to the, tell me, these all picture is related to the story. Done? Yes. Okay, this one is page completed. Next, come to the page number 109. You see the pictures, see what they giving. Yes, sing these rhymes with actions. Sing these rhymes with action. Okay, yes, let's we start. Yes. Okay, I can skip, I can hop, I can spin round like a top. Once again, I can skip, I can hop, I can spin round like a top. I can dance, I can jump, I can fall and get a bump. Once again, I can dance, I can jump, I can fall and get a bump. I can walk, I can run, all the things I do are fun. All the things I do are fun. Dear students, this first para is what they're saying? They're saying the activity of the sports. I can, nanu madaballe. I can means nanu madaballe. I can skip, I can hop. Skip means skipping artivilla, so that's why. I can hop and jump martivi. I can spin around like a top. Now milk hartivi spin milk hartivi. I can dance, I can jump, I can fall and get a bump. I can nan dance madballe, nan jump madballe, mattu hage I fall and beeltini and get a bump, nan gayavagutte. I can walk, I can run, all the things I do are fun. These all can do, these things I do for fun. When we get all this, we can get a fun. Okay, next come to the second para. See, two little hands to clap clap clap, two little legs to go tap tap tap. Two, once again, two little hands to clap clap clap, two little legs to go tap tap tap. Next, two little eyes are open wide, two little eyes are open wide, one little head goes side to side, one little head goes side to side. Dear students, these are our first para is related to the what we can. Okay, next the second para is you are can, you are completed this all activity. We get, see, two little hands clap 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 means chappale haktivi, and two little legs to tap tap tap. Now adu kal kudiskondu haartivi. Two little eyes are open wide, kannanna aralisbittu nodtivi. One little head goes side to side, namu on tale enagutte side ge tirigistivi. Students, the two are completed. Next come to the third para, third rhyme. Okay, let's we start. Hop a little, jump a little, 1 2 3, run a little, skip a little, tap tap one knee, bend a little, stretch a little, nod your head, yawn a little, sleep a little in your bed. Dear students, this rhyme already you learned in the first standard. This is related to the 1 2 3 and also activity of body parts. Okay, once again, hop a little, jump a little, 1 2 3, sing it me, run a little, skip a little, tap tap one knee, bend a little, scratch a little, nod your head, yawn a little, sleep a little in your bed. Okay dear students, desire to with singing with action. Okay, yes dear students, see this page is completed. Yes, okay dear students, next we take the part 3 in next class. This one activity how to complete it and read what we tell and what we sing the rhymes and activity you completed. Okay dear students, next I take the classes in part 3. Okay dear students, thank you.